At CES 2023, NVIDIA is announcing the RTX 40 series for laptops. You're going to get RTX 4050 through 4090 GPUs. Yes, I said 4090. This is the first time we have a 90-class GPU in a laptop. We saw multiple demos showing off these laptops, including a 16-inch Razer Blade with an RTX 4090 running a racing simulator on three 4K screens. To learn more, check out the article on the website.